Hi friends, welcome to my channel Jarvis Universe. Today I will show you how to use for loop to control your LEDs. For loop is basically used to define how many times a program will be executed. In our last video, we tried to control LEDs using Arduino, but they were executing again and again. So today we will control the number of blinks using for loop. So here we have got two LEDs, red LED and green LED. Similarly, positives are connected to resistors to protect them and negatives are connected to negative rail of the breadboard. We will connect positives to digital pin of the Mega 2560 Arduino board. Let's make our connections to the Arduino board. Here is our Arduino board and we will connect negative to the ground. And positives will be connected to digital pins of the Arduino. We will connect positives in pin 8 and pin 10. So let's make the connections and we will move to the program next. So LEDs are a demonstration. We can control any of the digital outputs using this program. Okay, so now we have made the connections, let's move to the program. First, we will define the red LED and green LED terminals. That will be 10 for red LED and number 8 for green LED. So we will write INT red LED is equal to 10 and INT green LED is equal to 8. Once we are done here, we have to move to void setup, where we will define our pins as output. So we will write pin mode red LED output and pin mode green LED output. I will also mention in the comments that this statement is for defining red LED as output, and similarly we will write for green LED, pin mode green LED as output. Now we will mention in the comments. And then once we are done here, we can move to void loop and write our program for for loop. So in void loop, first we will be writing the program for our LEDs to glow. And after that, we will put some delay and then we will write the program to LEDs to turn off. We will write the program for both the LEDs. So this is the program for red LED and this is the program for green LED. Now let's move on and write our program for for loop. So we will write 4 and we will define the integer 4 int. The value of j is equal to 1. Then we want our red LED to glow 5 times. So we will write j less than equal to 5. we can increase the number of times as much as we want. Now we will write j is equal to j plus 1. So that means with every execution the number of count will be increased, so that it knows it has to stop at 5. Then we will close the bracket and our for loop is done. Now we want this for red LED only, so we will put our red LED in curly brackets. Now the code has been written for this program. We will go and verify this program. First we have to save the program. We will save it as okay, so we are saving our program as my LED for program. Let's click on save and verify the program. Okay, as you can see we have got an error here. Let's check. This is because we have put a comma instead of semicolon after j less than equal to 5. So now our program is verified and we can upload the program to the board. So now our program is ready to use. We have already verified the program. Let's move to the board and upload this program. As you can see the two lights blinking, that means the program has been uploaded. Now we can see our red LED has started glowing and green LED is glowing once. Now we will count 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. After every 4 glow of red LED, green LED is glowing once. So guys, here we have learned the for loop. Please show your support by liking this video and subscribing my channel. See you in the next video. Ciao.